notice that we've used the same recipe on the bed. Here we've used European pillowcases again, the plain pillows, colour out of the feature colour and the feature cushion, and a throw to match. Also, we've made use of this recess in the wall and put a nice thin white poly desk there, just to add some usability to the room. So, you know, it's clear that, you know, a student could have a desk here and still has plenty of room to move around. Also, I wanted to show you the carpet. We've gone for quite a dark carpet here, mainly because it's quite popular at the moment, and also for a family it's very practical. This is a solution dyed 100% nylon, and it's a very good quality carpet, but obviously we negotiated a very good deal on it, so it wasn't too bad cost wise. Pelmets again, and obviously downlights. We've got up on the first level, we have been able to put downlights in because we're not dealing with concrete. And what we've gone for here, it's called a Jupiter 4. It's a low energy light, but it takes a standard globe. You don't have to go for those specialty globes. And that's just much more practical for suburban living.